Hey guys, PUBG just came out for mobile a few days ago. I'm rocking a Google Pixel 2 XL. It's a pretty great game. It's definitely better than Rules of Survival or Knives Out or any of the other countless copycats. The audio is breathtaking, the graphics run smooth. When you hear shots crack off in the distance, you kind of gauge how far they are away and what direction. If you wanna counter, or if you wanna just take the opposition head on, you really have really great opportunities to have some fun play. So I recorded my match. It was the second match I played. In the first game, I finished with 6 kills, and I finished 13th. And then in the second game, which I captured on video, I finished in 5th with 9 kills. And then I tried a squad match later on, which I did not record, and I got 10 kills in that match. Well, 9 kills in that one, and finished 2nd with bad partners. It's just a great game. Encourage you to get some friends together and maybe squad up or do a co-op. Well, if you're seeing this highlight video that I'm about to share with you, hit a dude up.
Look at that. Coming in here for the cover was a good idea. Just gonna crawl for a minute. Kind of reset my bearings up to 3 kills. See kind of where I want to head. Oh, this is not good. That is not good. Single shot here. I do see a guy. Where? Shooting in the distance. Yeah, they pop it.